Wanna learn Excel's index function? I'll show you how to use it with a single click, just like this. What is the index function used for? It tells you the value in a cell when you give it the row and column numbers. Here you have a list and you want to find the value in row 3, column 2. Type equals index to start your function. Excel needs you to tell it three things. 1. Where should it look? Pick all the data in your table. 2. Which row in your table has the value? Remember, this row number is based on the data you picked, not the whole document. For example, if you pick data from A2 to E6, then row 1 is A2 to E2. Row 2 is A3 to E3, and so on. We want the value in row 3, so type in the number 3. Before we go on, hit the subscribe button because every week, I'm gonna give away a complete Excel course worth $300 to 10 of my subscribers. Now, let's continue. 3. Which column in your table has the value? Just like the row, this column number is based on the data you picked. The number 1 means the first column, and 2 means the second column. We want the value in column 2, so type 2. Close your formula, press enter, and there you go. It tells you the value in row 3, column 2 is iPhone. Now, for a cool trick. If you use index with another function called match, you get a super search tool in Excel, but that's magic for another video, which I'll link up here. See you there!